in a darkness. Do you know, my God? There is a powerful preacher that preached this back in the early 60s. And he said it, "That's my king." And most of you probably have seen it, have heard it. But I love what he says, and I'm going to repeat it again. He says, the Bible says, my king is a seven-way king. He is the king of the Jews. He is the king of Israel. He is the king of righteousness. He is the king of ages. He is the king of heaven. He is the king of glory. He is the king of kings and the Lord of lords. That's my king. Do you know him this morning? David said, the heavens declare the glory of the Lord. And the firmament shows in his handwork. My king is sovereign king. There is no means of measure that can define his love for you. There is that you cannot be far enough from him that he cannot reach you. He is my king. He's endurably strong. He's entirely sincere. He's eternally steadfast. He is immortally graceful. He's impartially powerful. He's impartially merciful. Do you know this king? His greatest phenomenon that ever crossed the horizon of the world. He is the Son of God. He is a sinner's Savior. He is the centerpiece of civilization. He stands in solitude of himself. He's awesome. He's unique. He's unparalleled. He's unprecedented. He is the highest personality in philosophy. He is the supreme problem in higher criticism. He is the fundamental doctrine of true theology. He is a miracle of the ages. He is the only one that qualifies to be an all-sufficient Savior. Do you know this king today? He surprised me with strength for the weak. He's available for the tempted and the tired. He sympathizes and he saves. He strength and he sustains. He guards me and he guides me. He heals me when I'm sick. Do you know my king? He cleanses me. He forgives me. He discharges me of all my debt. He defends me. He blesses me. He serves me. He regards the age. He rewards the diligent. And he beautifies the meek. Do you know this king? He's the key to knowledge. He's the wellspring to wisdom. He's the doorway of deliverance. He's the pathway of peace. He's the roadway of righteousness. He's a highway of holiness. He is the gateway of glory. Do you know this king? His office is heavenly. His light is marvelous. His goodness is limitless. His mercy is everlasting. His love never changes. His word is enough. His grace is sufficient. He reigns in righteousness. And his yoke is easy and his burden is light. Do you know this king? He's indescribable. He's uncomprehendable. He's invincible, irresistible. Do you know this king? You can't get him out of your mind. You can't get him out of your hand. You can't live without him. The Pharisees couldn't stand him, but they could not find any fault in him. Pilate couldn't find any fault in him either. The witnesses couldn't get their testimonies to agree when he stood before the high council before his death. Herod couldn't kill him. Death couldn't handle him. And the grave could not keep this king of kings.